After months of closures, hair salons and barbershops in Sacramento County can reopen today under new rules released by the state. Businesses must account for social distancing and frequent sanitizing. Customers and employees also do need to wear masks, and employees will be required to check their temperature before working. Some shops are already welcoming back their customers today, while others tell us that they are still planning how best to implement these changes and guidelines.